As you can see, Maruti Suzuki India Limited was first founded in 1981. It was an automotive industry. Its main product was automobiles, and it has 12,900 employees at all. Its key person was Mr. R.C. Bhargava, who was chairman, and Mr. Kenichi Ayukawa, who was CEO of the company. Maruti Suzuki has changed the life of many middle class families of India. Many families has got their first car Maruti Suzuki, and that's why Maruti Suzuki have slogan the way of life. Now let's talk about its CEO, Mr. Kenichi Ayukawa. He was born in 1955. He was a law graduate from Osaka University, Japan. Osaka is not a very big university like IITs or IIMs, but his dedication and hard work has taken him to the Suzuki Motor Corporation in 1988. And after that, he never looked back. And in July 2008, he joined the Maruti Suzuki India Limited and changed the